The presentation will proceed in the following order. Quantum dots are nanometer scale semiconductor crystal light which confines the vector warfare in all three dimensions. Quantum dots can be easily synthesized by the current methods and are easy to control the wavelength band through the particle size control. Especially, PBS quantum dots observe wavelengths between 1 and 3.6 micrometer beyond the wavelength band of the SWIR. As previously mentioned, PBS quantum dots were synthesized by the colloid method as shown in the figure and were dispersed in terrain at a concentration of 30 mg per milliliter. As shown in the figure, we observed an absorption peak at the wavelength of 1410 nanometer. This result shows that the synthesized PBS quantum dots could observe 1410 nanometer wavelength light and generate electron hole pairs by irradiating IR light. Additionally, the TAM image was confirmed to observe the synthesized PBS quantum dots, and as a result, it was confirmed that the particle size was 4.62 nanometer, with the PBS SWIR photodetectors were fabricated on glass substrates coated with the ITO anode by spin coating method. Initially, to prevent the contamination of the ITO patterned glass, we cleaned the glass. To fabricate a PBS SWIR photodetector with fist-raised layer, we formed a hole extraction layer by spin-casting fist-raised solution and heated at 90 Celsius on half plate for 30 minutes. When fabricating a photodetector without a fist-raised layer, this process was omitted. Fist-raised solution with concentrations of 10 mg per milliliter was prepared by dissolving fist-raised in chlorobenzene. Next, to form the photoactive layer, we coated the synthesized PBS quantum dust solution on the substrate and heated the substrate for 30 minutes at 110 Celsius in vacuum oven. To form the electron transport layer, we coated zinc oxide nanoparticle solution on the active layer and heated the substrate at 19 Celsius in a vacuum oven for 30 minutes. Zinc oxide nanoparticles were synthesized by the Jolgar method that is optimized in our laboratory, and they could effectively transport the electrons formed in the photoactive layer to aluminum cathode because of their high electron mobility and on a flat plate, lowest unoccupied molecular orbital level of -4.2 electron volt. Finally, aluminum cathode was deposited via thermal evaporation in high vacuum by using a metal shadow mask. To compare the performance of the fabricated PBS SWIR photodetectors, we measured their IR characteristics. When IR light was irradiated on the PBS SWIR photodetectors, the each piece generated in the photoactive layer were extracted to the electrodes by the external electric field. The dark current was measured when the IR light source was turned off, and the light current was measured when the light source was turned on. The voltage swing range was -5V to 5V. In the case of the PBS SWIR photodetector without a fist-raised layer, the maximum current difference between the dark and the light current was 23.72 mA, and the maximum on-off ratio was 3.33 at -3.5V with dark and light currents of -2.799 and -9.32 mA respectively. In the case of the PBS SWIR photodetector with a fist-raised layer, SWIR photodetector 3 20 mg per milliliter of stress T was often showed the most excellent characteristics. The maximum current difference was 53.02 mA, and the maximum on-off ratio was 4.72 at -2 V, with dark and light currents of -1.198 mA and -5.654 mA, respectively. This is because when 20 mg per milliliter of stress T is applied, the hole generated in the inductive layer or extracted were to anode. On the other hand, SWR photoelectric foil to which 30 mg per milliliter of stress T layer was applied showed a rather low current characteristic. This is because too high concentration of stress T interfere with the passage of the IR light source to the active layer, thereby reducing the sensitivity. These results indicate that the maximum on-off ratio of the PBS SWR photodetector with a PBS layer was 1.417 times that of the PBS photodetector without a PBS layer. Conclusion. PBS quantum dust that has an absorption peak of 1410 nm was synthesized by the collider method. The SWR photodetectors based on PBS quantum dust was fabricated. To improve the sensitivity of the SWR photodetector, PBST layer was used as hole extraction layer. The fabricated PBS SWR photodetector with stress layer showed 1.417 times higher sensitivity than the fabricated PBS photodetector without PBS stress layer. Thank you.